Okay, we're gonna shorten up these collars a little bit here. So we've got our new chuck here. We got some nice, good, deep grooves in here to hold the collars. I like that. Wonder how accurate it is. Yeah, it's pretty close. All right. Set our stop here. Center zero, and we'll take off the 30 thou for starters. That's 20. There's 30. So let's lever that a little bit. Extra weight off, never hurt anything. Our deburr. All right. And there's what it looks like now. That's what it looked like before. Take away my lathe licensing. Good thing the motor's off. And we double check, and you see how we're still recessed up in there pretty good. So even at 30, we have room more to go. So we'll cut 35. Difference between the two. Uh-oh. Lost forever. There it is. Okay, we'll go clean these up and check them again.